This is the Hardwick Extreme. Hardwick Extreme, 15th of February, 2015. Come on, Sam, get that baby across the finish line. This race was part of the club championship last year, but despite it not being included this time around, there was a surprising contingency of Ulchester runners at the 2015 event. One of them was the man with the snarl and the biggest racing beard, Mickey Hill. His pace has been improving for such events over the last few months due to participation in various adventure running challenges. And with his other half, the injured Jolie Hill, watching, cheering and taking pics, Mickey gave this race the big thumbs up. The 5.8-mile extreme cross-country course, which included, yes, stream crossings, running through plough fields, and hills, got the thumbs up from the rest of us as well. One of the highlights for my effort was having a classic duel with the winning female, Chloe Oldfield. Ulchester's Emily Fiddler secured second at 35, and the rest of the Ulchester team finished strongly and, of course, enjoyed a good old roll. The marshalling at this event is second to none, so big thanks to Bearbrook Runners and Whitchurch Cricket Club for enabling this superb race to take place. See you soon.